This is one I wrote a long time ago called Living Without You.
Something like that.